Hi, and welcome to Letters to a Pre-Scientist, or LPS as we call it. I'm Lucy, and I lead the LPS team from Tacoma Park, Maryland. Outside of work, I spend most of my time watching my two young sons explore and learn about the world. I got involved with LPS in 2012 as a classroom teacher. Since then, I've worked with a dedicated team to grow and formalize the program. I'm thrilled to welcome you to the biggest year of LPS yet. Together, you'll help us accomplish our goals to humanize STEM professionals, demystify STEM career pathways, and inspire students to explore a future in STEM. Now I'd like you to meet a few other members of the LPS team who make the program possible.
My name is Julie, and I've been a teacher with Letters to a Pre-Scientist here in Ohio for 7 years now, and have been a science teacher for more than 15. Thank you for choosing to be a part of this program. LPS has been such a meaningful experience for my fifth grade students and me. I am passionate about connecting what my students learn in the classroom to the outside world around them. The experiences and relationships created through LPS just can't be beat. We call our students pre-scientists because we believe that every student is a potential STEM professional.
Hi, I'm Christine, and I'm a program manager here at LPS. In addition to being your program manager, I'm also an artist, a producer, a cultural worker, and I program film screenings, produce live storytelling events around science, and I help organize in my community around free food and housing equality. I'm really excited to be your program manager this year because I get to connect unlikely folks to pre-scientists, or ex-students. You can expect a good amount of emails from me and fellow program manager, Laura. Speaking of Laura, you'd like to introduce yourself?
Sure. I'm Laura, and I also am a program manager with LPS. I live in West Michigan, and I came to LPS because both my son and daughter-in-law are STEM professional pen pals. Outside of LPS, I enjoy camping on the beautiful lake shores of Lake Michigan.
You partner directly with STEM teachers to facilitate the program during their STEM and science classes. We match each pre-scientist with a STEM professional so each student gets the individual attention they need and deserve. As a program manager, alongside Laura, we will be your main point of contact, making sure that as a STEM professional, you are in sync with your pre-scientist class. But don't worry, we will send plenty of reminder emails to hold you accountable, and the postmark deadlines for each letter round can be found in your LPS mailbox. More now. If you don't remember anything else, please remember to mail and upload your letters electronically by these deadlines so we can ensure your pre-scientist receives it in time for the letter or day-to-day party. Talent is equally distributed, but opportunity is not. We work exclusively with schools in low-income communities to increase access to engaging STEM experiences for all students.
The one-on-one letter exchange gives students a chance to personalize their learning by asking questions, sharing ideas, and exploring how their interests relate to STEM. The stories and knowledge you share in your letters become powerful teaching tools that expand learning beyond the classroom in an engaging, authentic way. Plus, studies show having a consistent, non-authoritative adult figure in a student's life can do wonders for their emotional resilience and can help them build trust and a stronger sense of self-esteem once they see someone consistently showing up to engage with them. Which brings me to my next point. While most of you will receive a letter every round from your pre-scientist, some of you will not, or it may be delayed. So it's super important that you stick to your deadlines, because although we want to create a great relationship, which is founded on prompting and responding to the letter themes, it's mostly our priority that every student receives a letter on letter opening day. So let's hear from some of our STEM professionals that chose to return to the program this year.
I decided to participate again because it seemed like my pen pal found it really interesting that I did other things besides science. They really enjoyed when I shared things about myself and things of my pets.
This is my cat, T'Challa.
You're right, T'Challa.
I'm making sure to take extra pics this summer of me and my garden so that I have even more things to share with my pen pal when the school year starts again. This way, they can see that scientists are regular people just like them. We have hobbies and do fun stuff too.
Movies often depict scientists as just wearing lab coats and goggles, and though I do occasionally sport that look, I also spend a lot of my time hiking through the woods, wading through waters, and trudging through swamps in search of the various types of animals I study.
Thanks for signing up and being a pen pal again. We designed this training for returning STEM professionals to review our program's mission, program structure, and take your letter writing to the next level.
This training will take you about an hour to complete, and we're so excited to have you join us on NIFOS here.